Hey guys, I'm Crypto Chipmunk, and today we're continuing with Dead Space 2. We have been lied to, betrayed, we have been through a shopping centre, a church, a nursery, ambushed just about everywhere. Who knows what's going to happen next?
Your vehicle is not authorised to access this area. Please step away from the door.
Well, that's not fair, is it? Creepy at all, you following me around. What do we have in here? We have ID maybe or something? Wonderful. Al Phillips, he's the one with the authentication. Okay. I want to go home. Auntie claims she didn't get a response to my transfer request, but it's the fifth one. How can there be five requests and no response? Surely someone is getting them. Someone is reading them. I hate to admit it, but the loneliness up here is really more intense than I expected. I think it's starting to affect me. The only good news is that Auntie claims to have authorised my shipment request. They're supposed to be arriving later today, but I can't believe anything she tells me. I've been asking for so long, it's hard to believe they might actually let me have my birds. Time will tell. Tonight will tell, actually. Here. That's really sad. I wanna save them. There's literally nothing I can do for them. Well, they're animated. Mechanical, sorry. That's strange.
Your vehicle is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door.
Fine, will it help you if I bring him to you? Maybe if I... Is this really the way this is gonna work?
Rig authorization recognized. Greetings, station watchman, Howard Phillips.
Amazing!
I hope you slept well.
Not the best, honestly. Bye. Is that everything? Is that everyone? Anyone else? No? I can't still use it. I still can't use it. I can't even use English. What is your problem? Fire this at anyone that comes near me. I'm ready to use it. I will. Be sure to read that in just a moment. Oh, that's mean. Okay, well, what about this? No. Whoa! Leave me alone. Ah! No, 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 no. I can't see you. I cannot see where you are. So now it's timed. Okay. Oh my gosh! I didn't breathe the whole way through that. Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
I need some help.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much.
Ooh, it's all lit up. This is cool.
To the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the Kingsborn.
Okay, so take. Oh no, I'm not surviving this. Right, okay, that's kind of cool.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Same thing again with this room. Throwing it this time. Fantastic.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
I don't think anyone's listening to you, so you can just stop shouting. That's fantastic.
The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Strauss.
See for yourself.
No! No, I'm not ready for the needle again! You have to let me out! I can't believe it!
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me!
That area seems to always trigger everything, so I'm just trying to get myself prepared before everything jumps at me.
Thank you.
Don't waste it. Amazing. Oh, that is really scary. That is very scary.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
I did not mean to do that. I definitely did not mean to do that. Right. Let's think about this.
Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss!
Ellie, come in.
Back here, Ellie. What? Whoa. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is this. Oh. Okay. So I need to get up there. I need to move that in line. is the remaining one I need to do? Yes. Right.
When the beam hit, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
How do I get out? No! Wonderful stuff.
Emily, come in!
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there!
Instability detected in the array alignment. Emergency eject assistance initializing.
Ooh! I've been in a roller coaster. What is this? I was about to go inside that. Ooh, keep your head down, woo! Okay, the graphics there look really good. Really good. That was amazing.
Ellie, where are you?
Right outside. Hurry!
Come in!
This way!
Ah!
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on.
I can't even see you!
Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
No! How many of you? How many of you?
I'm authorized for this. Open
run.
Up, you bastard!
Fucking run! Is there anything? Do I have anything left that I can use? Whoa!
There! It's open! Isaac, go!
I'm trying! Whoa!
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Said it, and I'll say it again. It's a tough day at the office. Thank you. We'll have to find out how much worse it gets in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate the views. If you have enjoyed it, you can show me by liking, subscribing, let me know your thoughts down in the comments, like always, and hopefully I'll see you very soon in the next episode of Dead Space 2. Bye guys.